Digital dive.
Beginning digital dive. Transfer rate 30%.
Activate digital harmonizer.
Unlock digigate 1 through 7.
Coordinate settings. Check.
Stabilizer adjustment complete. Rate 90%.
Checking systems. All green.
Digital gate open.
Redirect.
egg again.
What's going on? We were attacked out of nowhere.
There's something going on with the Digimon in the area. It looks like many of the Digimon have become ferocious.
Why?
We don't know!
Cooperate with your Digimon partner and see what's going on. Marcus, do you understand that you're in the digital world? It's different from the real world. No telling what can happen there. Anything can.
I know.
Well then, here's the DATS mission. I'm sending you the target Digimon.
Tyramon, it's a champion Digimon. It appears out at sea and makes holes in ships. It has already sunk several of them.
Tyramon, I'll remember it.
Once you've defeated the target Digimon and turned it into a Digi-Egg, the mission is complete.
So, you're saying we just have to find the bad Digimon and defeat them?
Well, yes.
Tyramon is in a wild state. Be very careful.
Come on, it's me you're talking about here.
Hey, boss, I'm hungry now.
You'll have to wait. I'm all warmed up and ready to go.
Yeah!
Warcraft!
I didn't break a sweat!
Thank you.
boss! It's the target Digimon!
Let's go get him! Yeah!
I can feel it! Boss is passionate Digisoul!
Let's do this! Digisoul Charge!
Flame Breath! Flame Breath! Flame Breath! breath!
I've confirmed the target Digimon has turned back into a Digi-Egg. Good job. We'll retrieve it, so wait at that location. Huh? What? What's this?
Another Digimon has been detected! You're kidding! This can't be!
So, what's the big deal?
Get out of there! Now!
Something's coming. A strong one. Huh?
Digi Soul Charge!
seconds!
Yoshino!
Hey, are you hurt?
This is nothing.
I got here as fast as I could. I'm glad you're all right. You and Agumon need to get treated. Let's head back to Dad's headquarters.
I'll never forget that face. I'm gonna get him back for this!
Humanity is currently facing its biggest crisis. The boundary between the digital world and the real world has started to crumble. The cause is unknown, but now Digimon have been seen frequently in the real world. To maintain harmony between the two worlds, idiot!
Huh?
How do you expect to be a member of DATS acting like that? Yoshino, tell us, what is DATS?
Digital Accident Tactics Squad. Our duty is to police Digimon, the mysterious life forms in the digital world.
Marcus, what is Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty? You idiot! Yoshino, how about you?
Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty. Digimon that have caused problems in the real world must be turned back into a Digi-Egg and returned to the digital world.
Correct. Any Digimon that has caused problems in the real world can't be allowed to roam free.
In other words, we just have to defeat the bad Digimon, right? Why make it sound so...
got his butt kicked and severely injured by that so-called bad Digimon. Well, your injuries were serious, but it only took you 3 days to recover. You're tough as a roach.
Is that supposed to be a compliment? Sheesh.
Now here is your new mission. This time the target Digimon is Bakemon. He enjoys tampering with data all around the world and watching the people go into a panic. It seems he got bored and is now back in the digital world.
Marcus, Yoshino, go to the digital world. Your mission is to defeat Bakemon and turn him back into a Digi-Egg.
Understood.
Thomas is already on his way regarding this matter. Rendezvous with him and work together on the mission.
Why doesn't Thomas have to listen to the commander's briefing?
Unlike you, Thomas has memorized the Digimon Treaty.
I see. The genius gets special treatment.
Since the other day, many Digimon have supposedly become wild in the digital world. I'm concerned about that mysterious Digimon called Creepymon. Use extreme caution out there.
Creepymon! darn Creepymon! I'm gonna get him the next time we meet!
The target is displayed by a marker on the world map. DATS deployed! Digital dive authorized!